had been in New York for 19 minutes and 11 seconds, and I was already ruined.